Well, last week, it's a fantastic race on paper, and we've got the heats of the Nationals here on Thursday night, two heats of the sprint. So loading up, race 10, green lights on, set to run, favourite here, two private, ready, set. Racing, private only fairly away. There's good speed in the middle. Fab Six ducks over and leads. Private gets to fourth. Second, My Little Shelby's a big danger. Three to private. Then Finis Looper. Well back was Dolkin Inner. Webleck Bow last. Leader is Fab Six. A length. Don't give up on private. Coming out at My Little Shelby. Private back to the rail. And private's coming at them. Private's got them. Massive run. My Little Shelby, Fab Six for the Miners. Fourth placing's either Finis Looper or Webleck Bow, and Dolkin Inner back with it. That was a huge win. Private number two has missed the kick, was still three or four off them down the back in a 388 metre race at Angle Park. That's very hard to do what he just did. Private has out rallied his rivals and defeated 7 My Little Shelby. And five, Fab Six, 2.75, 8 fourth, four is fifth, 22.40 the run. It's a double for the Troy Murray Kennel. Half a length by a head, 6.96 early, 12.52 on the way home. And you could just get that feeling on the top of the home straight. He was going to be in it, and he's just come too quickly to them on the inside, and he's picked them up and won well. 2.75, 8 after race number 10, standing by for the all clear.